Morning everyone, it's me again, Maribel Du, and welcome back to my channel. And for those who don't subscribe my channel yet, please subscribe now. And for today's video, I will be sharing you my healthy regimen and my daily secret to make me healthy. Ang ipapakita ko sa inyo ngayon na product is itong Intrajuice. So, alam nyo ba yung Intrajuice? Familiar with this product? So ito yung iniinom ko every day. Inainom ko siya before meal in the morning. Kagising ko lang, walang makeup, no filter, and nakapambahay. But before ko inumin to, gusto ko lang ibahagi sa inyo kung ano yung advantage sa product na ito. So, ito yung may 23 herbs that supports our 8 body system. Ano ba yung 8 body system? So, ito yung cardiovascular system. May detoxifier siya. Tsaka may immune supporters. And it also supports healthy cardiovascular system, digestive aid, so may antioxidants, and supports nervous and skeletal system. And ito nakapabalance ng hormones kasi I am 48 years old na. So, nag-hormonal imbalance po ako. Gusto ko lang i-share na mayroon din ako problem sa heart. Nag-heart enlargement ako last year. Yung family namin, hereditary yung tatay ko. May sakit sa puso, yung lula ko, and both sides, mother side and father side. Kaya sabi ng doktor na nagpa-test ako, as I grow older, kailangan mag-exercise, tsaka proper diet yung kailangan ko. And nagsabi kasi sa akin na maganda tong interest sa heart. So, based on my own experience, nagpa-x-ray ako last month lang. And the result na negative na siya. Wala na akong heart enlargement. At saka, other concern ko pa is mayroon akong sinusitis. Ang tagal ko nang iniinday yung sinusitis ko. I am a licensed broker. So, every time na lalabas ako, mayroon akong client. So, hindi iiwasan na pupunta ka sa side. So, mainit yung side, diba? So, pag mainit, yun na di-trigger yung sinus ko sa papasok sa sasakyan and may aircon, so yun nagdi-trigger. Pag gabi hindi ako makakahinga, nahihirap ako maghinga, pero with the help of Intrajuice, no, wala lang sinusitis. Mayroon minsan kung nagko-colds ako, pero hindi na talaga kagaya ng dati. Paano siya iinumin? Mayroon siyang jigger. Ito yung kulay ng juice natin. And yan yung sekreto ko bakit ako nahihirapan. I work all day. Name ng company niya is Lifestyle. Galing siyang Canada and International Corporation. Founded in 1989 sa Toronto, Canada. So, present siya in more than 30 countries. And all products are manufactured by Lifestyle in Canada. And more than 30 years na rin siya of proven success. And it is a proud member of Direct Selling Association, which is the DSA. Kaya naimbinto yung Intra kasi yung cause ng ating problem ngayon dahil rin sa ating modern lifestyle. Noong una pa nang hindi tayo nagkakasakit, no? Herbs lang yung ginagamit natin. But kasi ngayon, yung diseases is due to modern lifestyle related to like unhealthy eating habits. So yun yung dahilan. Mga fast food, na fast din yung life natin. And tsaka yung lack of exercise. So, hindi na tayo nag-exercise kasi nasa gadget na tayo ngayon. Hindi kagaya nung unang panahon na nag-walking. Ngayon, kahit malapit lang yung pupuntahan natin, nag-drive tayo, hindi tayo naglalakad. So, yun yung mga problema. And number 3 na cause nating sakit is yung stress. So, stress is the cause of all diseases. Alam natin yung lahat, no? Pag stress na yung sumira sa ating body, so talagang nakukaka yung environmental pollution. Polluted na talaga yung ating kapaligiran. So, pag lumabas tayo, hindi tayo safe. Kaya mayroon tayong prevention. So, yun yung ininom ko na Intra para protected ako whole day. And ito yung iniinom din ng aking mga anak, the whole family. Since modern diet and today's lifestyles are not conducive to optimal health, nutritional supplements can help us achieve and maintain optimal health. This company produces a full line of natural source premium quality products to help today's challenge. So, Ang maganda dito, within 30 days, money back guarantee. So, pag hindi umi-effect sa inyo, pag bumili kayo, pwede nyo siyang isoli at ibabalik sa inyo ang pera na ginastos mo. Think this product is expensive, then try Sickness. But before you say, let me just show you this. So, Endra has 23 herbal ingredients in one bottle. It costs around 1,800 pesos. So, di ba mas mahal? Pero, kinumpute natin. So, ang 1,800 divided by 30 is 60 pesos a day, no? So, 60 pesos minus 23 herbs na nandyan sa intra. So, magkano yung pesos and 60 centavos? Meron ka ng 23 herbs na present sa body mo. These 2 pesos and 60 cents will give proper nutrients that your body needs. Will you deprive yourself and your family to take intra? Think it over. If you think this product very useful for your health and for your whole family, then PM me or you can call me at 0925-761-6831 and usap tayo and explain ko sa iyo further yung business plan ng product na to. Hindi kayo magsisisi guys, for your 2 pesos and 60 centavos at mayroon ka na 23 herbs and it's 60 pesos a day, it can go a long way. So saan ka pa? Gusto mong magkasakit? Gagastos ng million or dito ka sa 60 pesos a day and you will be protected? Second product na i-introduce ko, Nutria Plus. So ano ba itong Nutria Plus na to? So this is the powerful antioxidants from 12 synergistic ingredients of plant extracts, vitamin C, and Seleno XL Selenium. So what is Seleno XL Selenium? Ito yung powerful mineral that is essential for the proper functioning of our body. Plays a critical role in metabolism and thyroid function, and it helps protect your body from damage caused by oxidative stress. So yun yung Seleno XL Selenium. So yan, nandyan siya, present siya sa ating product. So, di ba ang galing? Ang proven benefits niya is preventing abnormal cell growth, yung cancer. So, lahat naman tayo mayroong cancer cells. So, pag na-trigger siya, yun yung dahilan bakit tayo nagkakasakit. Kailangan mayroon tayong protection. So, it enhances tissue repair. Pag mayroong kang body injury, mayroong kang mga sugat, madali siya maghilom pag nag-take ka nito. And it reduces inflammation cause of many diseases. So, meron kang infection. So, pag nagtitake ka nito, malilasin siya. Prevent and heal skin damage due to sun exposure. So, yun yung pinaka-ano natin ngayon. Hindi natin mapaprotektahan yung sarili natin. Paglabas natin, napakainit. So, 8 a.m. in the morning, hindi na siya safe. Paglalabas tayo, magsa-sunblock tayo para hindi tayo makaka-skin cancer. So, pag uminom ka nito, para siyang glutathione, nag-glow yung skin natin. So, tingnan mo nga, oh. Yung skin ko, kaliligo ko lang last week. Pumunta akong Bantayan Island. Every week kaya yata, nagsiswim ako. Pero hindi siya masyadong nangingitim kasi nag-glow yung skin ko kasi umiinom ako nito. So, capsule siya. Plant-based siya. Iniinom ko siya twice. In the morning, 2 capsule. Tapos in the evening, 2 capsule din. Pwede siya inumin mo before meal or after meals. Before bedtime, iniinom ko siya. Wala siyang overdose, guys. So, kahit ilan yung iinumin mo. Meron kasi akong sister na nagka-cancer. Pinadalhan ko siya ng Nutria Plus tsaka Intra. So, double dose niya. 3 times a day siya umiinom. 3 capsules in the morning, in the afternoon, 3 capsules din, and in the evening, 3 capsules. So, 9 capsules a day yung makukonsume niya. Meron kasi siyang ovarian cancer. Tapos, nag-spread na all over her body. Sa intra, wala din siyang overdose. So, you can take as much as you can. Kahit ibaso mo siya. Pero kung wala ka namang sakit, for maintenance purposes lang, isang jigger lang a day or twice a day, pwede na yun. Pero pag na may existing sakit ka na, pwede mo siyang inumin isang bottle a day. So, the price for this is 1,800. May kamahalan siya, pero sa mga hospital tayo, mas gagastos tayo ng million. So, prevention is better than cure. So, hinihintay ko na lang yung result ng aking sister kasi after 3 months of drinking this, walang putol, ipapatest namin siya. Watch out for my second vlog update for my sister's recovery or situation. Pero sa akin, as I've said earlier, nawala na yung heart enlargement ko and saka yung sinusitis ko nawala na rin. Minsan, titrigger siya pero hindi na talaga everyday na nahihirapan akong makatulog. So, I am distributor on this product. And kami kasing users nito, guys. Imagine, 30 years na siya sa business. Hanggang ngayon, nandito pa rin siya. So, talagang reliable yung ang ganda ng product. Tama, hihiyang mag-promote kasi ang galing ng product. Pwede kang bumili and at the same time, meron kang dalawang option. Pwede mo siyang gawing business. Kasi ngayon, health is wealth. So, during pandemic, ang daming nagkakasakit. My second part of this video, I will share it with you, the business plan of this product, the Lifestyle Independent Distributor business plan. So, ibabahagi ko sa inyo para maintindihan ng lahat kung ano yung kaputihang dulot ng product na to. Okay, so if you find this video helpful, please give me a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell to be updated on my upcoming videos. Bye and see you on my next one!